Thank you. Well, you look reasonably sane. I am a knight of Katarina. I've managed to track down this cathedral's store of treasure. It's right over there, across that narrow part. Treasure? Always so close, yet so far. I'm in quite a pickle, indeed. Just hold your horses a moment. I know. Treasure is so sorely tempting.
Shame on you, you greedy guts. Thought you could outwit an onion. Well, say hello to the nice giant. He adores visitors.
Anyone there? Anyone at all? Oh. I know that voice. Just how long has it been? It's me, Siegfried of Katarina. I'm loath to admit it, but I've been had. Someone's swiped my armor. Did you happen to see it anywhere? Oh, yes. I see. Not to worry. Great planning begets great fortune. An old tenant of the Knights of Katarina. And I am a master planner, I do say. Ha 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 ha!
Yes, hello. I don't believe we've met. I'm Patches. Unbreakable Patches. You seem to be unkindled. Do you have business with me? Ah, oh, yes, of course. It's coming back to me now. Oh, I'm so sorry. That was my hand, as you know. But the deed, well, that was the armor's doing. Regrettable, truly. But behold, I'm stripped clean of that unruly attire. And look at you. Not a scratch. All's well that ends well, right? Yes, we'll be fine. I can tell. It's that rotten curse. It is. The untidy mess. Yes. Now, it wasn't me, but you still deserve an apology. Just a little trinket. Go ahead. It's yours now. You should know, I'm a kind of travelling merchant. If you're as unkindled as you look, you'll find plenty of good stuff. Thanks, good comp.
in quite a pickle indeed. Maybe I can fashion a replacement from I've got to use my head and think. Siegfried of Katarina, salute you. With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here in a jiffy. Until we meet again, comrade. No need to worry about me. With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here in a jiffy. Until we meet again, my good friend.
Good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Ah, there you are.
I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you.
Do not be gone for long.
What is a teacher without a pupil?
Ah, well met, Ash. How may I be of... Action one.
Welcome home, Action One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Ah, well met. Ashen One.
Welcome home, Max. Very well, then take no. Ashen One, may the flames guide.
again. We spoke before on the Road of Sacrifices. Anri of Astora. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldrich's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldrich's honest home is Irithyll in the Boreal. A pilgrim told me that this, and so becomes our destination.
Upon any twisted souls? Treat the firekeeper not with discourtesy. She is much like thee, prisoners both, kept to link the fire.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take no- Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Ashen One.